Someday somebody is going to write the history of pop music. And when they do, a large section of the book will have to be devoted to a gentleman coming up next. He was among the first to pioneer today's sound. And most performers owe him a large debt. I know I do. Tonight, singing his hit country and western song, To Make Love Sweeter for You, Mr. Jerry Lee Lewis.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, I'd like to send an orchid at the start of every day. Those flowers show more beauty than words could ever say. Honey, you've done so much for my world. Tell all I wanna do. Try my best in every way to make love sweeter for you. A thousand special compliments I pay to you each day. Your ears would never tire of all the sweet things I can say. You never would be lonely, honey. You never would be blue. All's my one aim in life to be, make love sweeter for you. You've given me the faith it took to make.
Jerry, I want to tell you something I've never told to any other singer.
Oh, what's that, Tom?
I'm an official paid-up member of your fan club.
Oh, well, now that's not strictly true, Tom.
How come?
Well, official member, yes, but paid up, no. You're 2 years behind.
Will this cover it?
You might have a point there. You're now a paid-up member.
Yeah?
All the way, my boy.
Well, that's nice.
All the way. But believe me, Tom, there's one thing I would like to mention to you.
Mm-hmm.
If you're such a big fan of mine, well, how come it's Barbara Eden who got the champagne and the candy and the flowers?
Well, my apologies again. I'll send you some champagne around after the show.
I don't drink.
Well, some candy then.
Well, I have to watch my weight.
Well, some flowers.
It's bad for my hay fever.
Well, what can I get you?
Well, you can get me real good and mad if you don't stop talking and start singing. Shake my nerves and you rattle my brain.
Too much in love, got a man insane.
What a will, what a thrill.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
What a thrill.
real.
Goodness gracious, great for the bomb. Kissing me, baby.
Ooh, feels good. Hold me, baby.
Let me love you like a lover should.
You're fine. She's great balls of fire. Shake it.
Great balls of fire.
Yeah.
Well, you can't be my loving baby, and you ain't got style. I'm a gonna get us, I'm a real gonna love, I'm gonna drive a good girl wild.
Yeah.
Oh, baby. Oh, I'm a pigeon.
Now tell me something, Mr. Lewis.
What do you want to ask me?
Could you give me your opinion on London Town?
Well, Mr. Jones, I really am pleased you asked that question.
Well, I'm just standing here waiting for your reply.
Well, my dear Mr. Jones, I have to confess, as far as I'm concerned, London is the end.
Well, Mr. Jerry Lee, I'm glad to hear you say that, but which part of town pleases you the most?
Well, you know, Piccadilly is the place that heads my list. I always did love a circus.
Well, what about Trafalgar?
Trafalgar, T.J., is a square.
Well, which palace did you dig the most? I mean, St. James or Buckingham?
Well, Buckingham is number one, you know. That's where I met the Queen.
Well, would you be so kind as to tell me what the Queen said to you?
She was very, very, very nice.
She always is.
She looked at me and said, Jerry, oh, Jerry, would you sing it one more time?
We'll sing it!
Hey, baby, Jerry.
Ow! Hey.